I think that, as Professor Parmentula said, we need to learn the trust in new methodology for democratic policy. We are so convinced that what we achieved is valuable, and it is valuable because what we achieved came out of two wars in totalitarian regimes and many revolutions. So what we were able to achieve, 6 years of peace and prosperity through democracy, that is something valuable. But at this point, with this new crisis, for different reasons, we really need to be more attentive to what we don't have and what we could create or change. So any experience from the world is important in this case.